capture that, that's what. So you just go, and that's what it is. Like, also with your voice being the way it is, and that's what it is, and this is what this moment feels like. This is what this moment is asking for. So we have these two realms that are not consolidated, and I want you to sing in between these two realms.
So did you? Okay. So did you?
I like the first one. I like the first one.
Yeah. The second. Well, the thing is, I dropped it in my first verse. It's close.
No, I think keep the English one.
Yeah. Yeah. So that's why I'm like. Okay, yeah. Searching for the second one, which is where I was like, it's perfect that you.
So that in between is actually the modes of communication. It's like, so we're hoping, the same hope that they have to reach us is the same hope that we have to reach them. But then what is in between? What is preventing us from communicating? And the idea of exile actually could be for us as well. So until you find a mode of communication, you're in exile somehow, like you exiled from that particular communication. So I think just play, especially on the second one, if you can be more explicit about how exile then becomes that sort of border.
I think it's coming.
It's coming, yeah. Eh? Okay.
Exiled from beneath.